fuck ass faggot OTEJT filed a copyright complaint, got my channel pulled. You pulled a copyright complaint, fuck ass nigga. That's some whole shit. I told y'all that nigga, that boy 12, he mad I called him a snitch. What would you do, dog, if somebody called you a snitch and it bothered you that much? You snitching. You snitched on Tim. That nigga snitched on Timothy. Damn, she had a fat ass. She had a fucking combat. Try to say I don't live out here, bitch ass nigga. Come to Queens Bridge, motherfucker. That's New York, like a motherfucker. Yeah, exactly. How long did you do in prison? How long did you do in prison? Straight lockdown. Straight up, nigga. What's good?
Everybody said, you ever get in trouble? I did 20 years on 20.
20 on 20. That's some real nigga
did
shit.
I get in trouble?
That boy OTJT, no, that boy 12.
I was almost 60 years old on a supermax locked down here in Denver area. You
know what would you do to a nigga that snitched on you? Should I stop this nigga out?
Yeah.
I think I might do it. I live that life. He got a conflict of interest.
I did it, and never
he got a conflict of interest there.